A fun operation mode in Studio Artist is MSG. MSG stands for Modular Synthesized Graphics. It's a generative image processor that can be used to automatically create a wide range of abstract imagery and processing effects. There's a lot of presets, but you can also easily make your own using the MSG Evolution Editor. MSG also has its own advanced editor for creating custom effects, which is explained in other videos. Let's open up the Evolution Editor through the Windows pull-down menu. Your Evolution window may appear in this help area depending on how you set up your interface. I am just going to close the help window so I can see more of the MSG editor. I also just want to note that your image cells may appear as a different size from mine. You can change the cell sizes in the Studio Artist preferences under the MSG tab. Let's start by pressing Inspire to populate the MSG editor. You can do this as many times as you want. When you find something you like, you can click on that preview cell, which will start the evolution process based on the new cell image. There are other evolver methods that you can play around with. If you mouse over these different methods, an explanation will show up on the bottom left of the interface. You can also use them with modifier keys to evolve them in different ways. Let's hold down the Command key on Mac and the Control key on Windows, and click on Inspire to run continuously. When you're ready, use the space bar to stop generating images. When you find a cell that you like, you can drag it into the canvas. MSG also has a number of canvas texture presets. I'll add one now. You can also save the settings for a cell image as a preset by choosing Export, Export MSG, and then saving to a Favorites folder. In the Getting Started with Dual Paint video, I will show you a few ways these MSG settings are used for generative interactive animations.